Kabuki Costumes Paper Dolls. The dolls look like this, one male and one female. So it describes what the Kabuki theater style was like. And then there isn't anything printed on the back, so that when you cut out one of these designs, you're not cutting something from the opposite side. So I'm going two pages at a time. My cat is helping. So it's a nice range of nobles and samurai, the traditional hat girl that I have the doll of. And that.